Good evening. We're tracking breaking news tonight. Law enforcement officers from multiple agencies working an officer-involved shooting.
It happened in the town of Leon, about 30 miles east of Wichita on U.S. 400. A KBI spokeswoman tells us deputies with the sheriff's office were trying to serve an arrest warrant when the shooting happened. The man was taken to a Wichita hospital and is in critical condition. No officers were hurt. KBI agents are leading that investigation.